Transient ischemic attack, shire, mini stroke. Transient ischemic attack, shire, mini stroke, a neurological event with the signs and symptoms of a stroke, but which go away within a short period of time. Also called a mini stroke, a shire is due to a temporary lack of adequate blood and oxygen, ischemia, to the brain. This is often caused by the narrowing, or, less often, ulceration, of the carotid arteries, the major arteries in the neck that supply blood to the brain. Shires typically last 2 to 30 minutes, and can produce problems with vision, dizziness, weakness, or trouble speaking. If not treated, there is a high risk of having a major stroke in the near future. People who have a shire have a 25% greater risk of having a stroke or other serious complication within 90 days. In one study of people followed for 3 months after a shire, about 10% had strokes, half of them in the 2 days after their shire. This was more than 50 times the stroke rate expected in people of their age. 1/5 of the strokes were fatal and nearly 2/3 were disabling. A shire is a sign of an impending stroke, particularly if transient ischemic attack, shire, mini stroke.